Hi, I'm going to show you a simple way to dye resin prints that are printed with clear resin. And as you can see, it's not really clear after printing. It's a bit yellowish color, which is normal for clear resins. And these examples I have here already done, these are have been dyed afterwards. So you do the print, you cure it, and then dye it. So you don't need to mix any of the dyes in the resin before printing. You just print normally and you can get this effect with these inks. And the inks I'm using are alcohol inks. Just the first set I bought from Amazon. So it's, I don't know if there's better ones or if these are really good ones, but these work well. And they are in these small bottles, and they are really strong, so as you can see soon. Okay, let's try to dye this one. This is my Lady of the Lake, so it's gonna be very blue. I'll start with the dark one on the base. Just add some couple of drops here and spread it with the brush. See if I can get some of it off. Lighter on the top, or maybe let's try this turquoise. Let's just drop it on the head like this. Brush is a bit dirty, but this is not exact science, so I'm getting some ink on the pooling in the crevices there. That's what the hand do. Okay, this was a hole behind the head, and now I have some ink there. But it's fine. Okay, it's kind of cool. Maybe the base is a bit too dark to my taste. Gonna put some acetone on it. Also blending the colors a bit. And into the water. It's kind of fitting that she comes out from the water like this. That looks pretty nice. I'm not sure how it looks in the camera, but I will show a better picture later. And the clear coat really makes the difference at the end. Okay, so they have dried now, so here are the how they look now. They're okay, especially against the light, but now I'm gonna apply the clear coat. And I'm going to use something I just happened to have. This is a normal clear varnish, I think it's called. It's a 3D effect because it's part of a set, but it's not anything special, so ignore that. It's from Biltema, so. Not much, just one layer. And let it dry. And here's the end result. Especially in this lighting, she looks really nice. There's a dark blue on the base and turquoise on the top and blended with acetone, so it's only two inks. She's missing her sword, but she already gave it away. I should make a new one. I also dyed these nine tails and it looks nice, very fiery. Look, with orange and yellow and some black inks on the tips of the tail, so three inks. Same process. Sadly the video didn't really work out, so I left it out. But shouldn't be any different. And here are all of them together. All of these models have been designed, printed and dyed by me.